Hello there. Is this work, please? Hello there. Is this work, please? Hello there. Is this work?
Get my phone ready so we can see chat. Even though no one's gonna be chatting. Okay, so, test. Okay. Well. So what I'll be doing is, I have a bunch of my friends, and I've decided I want to, you know, draw what their Minecraft characters would look like if they were, you know, drawn. So I got my tablet set up. I already got all of their, you know, Minecraft skins and everything. Pen's working. So yeah, this is supposed to be a teapot. It does not look like a teapot, but, you know, I'm gonna just try imagining it's a teapot. Like, have a teapot thing. And then have his jacket. I'm just gonna have, like, pretty much this as the canvas, and this as the corner. I don't know if there's a way to make it so that there's a separate thing, like, in the corners as a reference. If there is, I'll look it up later. But, yeah, I think we can get started. Or I can, because, well, I have friends. So, get like a thing. I'm gonna do this. And then, now I'll get this. Okay, so that seems like a good, like, sketch area. I can, like, sketch out what I want. He has the migrator cape, so I'm gonna implement that somehow. I'm extremely bad at proportions. I'm gonna try using what I've picked up lately, which is to have, like, you know, the box thing. Hold on. There. Now I can just roughly on this without having to do control Z all the time. I can actually erase. So, and then this. I think I'll just stick with it like this. And then I'll have him have this. I have literally no clue what I'm doing, but if this works for this, I'm gonna do it for the others. So, yeah. Okay, how do I draw legs? Think like the leg length would be the same length as the actual body. So I think if it's like. And then that's about half. And then a knee would be here ish. And then it would continue like this, right? Makes sense. I'm gonna make things easier for me and just move him down a bit. Control T, rotate, enter as well. I have to do less work. I'm gonna have like this one like more in front and then have the knee like this and then this one like that. Kind of like what I've done in the past with one of my old characters. But I have no idea how I'm gonna like scratch this and then make it later. This is working out nice. I think I'll start sketching a lot more from now on. At least with like this method. I like a better method out there, but works for me. So yeah. We have the legs, we have the torso. I just connect it. This looks off. The box and then like adds leg looking things. Alright. That, I guess. I'll figure the knee out later. I'm gonna work on the arms now. So I'll have like the start of the neck. I'll do the neck with the head. So what will I implement for his like accessories? Because this guy really loves PvP. I mean he's gonna have like an axe of some sort like this. There. Probably something like that, maybe have like a thing like that. But around here as well. And then I'm guessing I should probably just add a large shield because that's what Minecraft PvP is about. Axes, shields, a bit of swords for most people. So that's all just like I'm pretty sure shoulders like go upwards a bit and then go down. Do this. Look sideways. I think that looks much better, although I'm gonna have to like probably make it a little bigger. And then also give it like ankle sneaker look stuff. So that's it for that. Now back to the arms again. So I want his arm to like go. What the hell is this? The proportions are extremely off. Like the legs and torso is fine. And kind of over here. But then it gets to here and it's just no how. I'm gonna erase these. And try to get the arms to not be dead. I think I should have left this one for last. Why does it look so weird? Ah, that looks even weirder. I think it looks okay. Finally. Probably because it's hiding like this entire part. So now I need to think of how the hell I'm gonna draw a teapot on this. What sorts of teapot references? So the general shape is usually, it's usually like this with this, and then goes like that with. Looks more like a watering can. I'm gonna draw the teapot above it, and then, like, glue it together pretty much. That actually doesn't look that bad. There we go. Teapot successfully glued on. How the hell do I draw this? As you can probably tell, I have no idea how to draw hands. There we go. Catches almost done. That is not a bad hand, actually. And I am bad at making hands, so this is improvement. Fuck. Been only an hour and a half, and I only got this. And now for the next one. I hate myself. Maybe I shouldn't do it today. Maybe I could do it tomorrow. I mean, I've already got one done. It's been an hour and 37 minutes. I think I actually deserve a break this time, so, you know. Well, goodbye, no one. Nice dream. We'll continue maybe tomorrow on stream. Probably around the same time. Yeah.